Even the talented Cao Cao turns out to be no match for the cunning Dong Zhuo. He is easily defeated at Guandu. Now having gained even the northern territory of Hebei, Dong Zhuo begins a triumphant march back to the capital. On the way, he is suddenly approached by a scout. According to the scout's reports, a mountain fortress was nearby, home to a group of bandits that was terrorizing local villages. Dong Zhuo finds such conduct within his territory unacceptable and decides to bring these criminals to justice.
There appears to be a bandit outpost near here. The people are requesting aid.
The commoners mean nothing to me. Still, no one gets away with that in my land. How dare you just move in here without my permission? These pitiful weaklings. I can handle them myself.
Thank you.
What's this? You're not my enemy! You're going to regret this!
Idiot! Why do you rush to die?
Look! I have defeated an officer!
You'll regret this! Retreat!
You're mine!
End?